You. I was wondering if we'd meet again.
Miss Sharma, my lord.
The smell of your skin lingers on me now.
Allow it to now be my honor to present to you the season's diamond, Miss Edwina Sharma.
She is a lovely diamond.
I need some shelter of my own protection, baby.
Do not tell us you were hoping for a love match.
Love is the last thing I desire. But you were eavesdropping.
Your character is as deficient as your horsemanship. I shall bid you good night.
I wish to escort Miss Edwina to the races this afternoon.
My sister already has an escort this afternoon.
Why is it that you dislike me so?
You are not to go near that man, do you understand?
It seems to me you will find any excuse you can to keep me away from your sister.
Perhaps your life might be easier if you pursued someone with a less disagreeable sister.
But why should I be the one to admit the things?
Have I done something to you?
Because you vexed me!
Miss Edwina Sharma, will you marry me?
Don't cry, don't cry, don't cry. The path that I'm walking, I'm a
What must I do to win your approval?
I simply wish to steer my sister to the greatest possible happiness. Happiness is not your strength. Exasperation, perhaps, fixation, most definitely. And now you question my judgment.
Only because you question mine. You do not even know me.
I know you are careful. I know you make promises without so much as uttering a word. There is not much more I need to know.
You looked at me!
Not in the way that you
do. How exactly did I look? It's because I've never met anyone like you. It is maddening how much you consume my very being. You are the bane of my existence and the object of all my desires. Go inside.
But I am leaving for India.
And it is not far enough.
The two of you cannot seem to stay away from one another.
Because she is aggravating.
You must be honest with yourself.
Here's my father's library.
How did he die?
He was stung by a bee.
Oh, this is not.
It's alright.
No!
To follow the desires of your heart instead of pushing away any feeling that comes to the surface.
We have decided there is nothing more between us. There cannot be. Our paths need never cross again. Miss Edwina will be ruined if we do not marry, and our family will suffer even more scandal.
This feeling that plagues us so, it will pass.
When will you leave? Immediately. Once your sister is married?
I presume so, yes. Why would that concern you?
All I find myself thinking about, all I find myself being able to breathe for, is you. Miss Sharma, I'm here.
What are you doing?
Miss Sharma.
You cannot break my sister's heart. Do you love him? You have kept so very much from me. Go.
Anywhere else, Kate.
I'm returning to India.
You are running away. You must feel it as I do. I love you.
I love you too.